PeopleSoft Update Manager images provide two new features that help you to automate your lifecycle processes. The first one is PUM Automated Updates, or POW. This enables you to automate time-consuming manual processes. The second is PUM Automated Merge, or PAM, that lets you automatically merge your customized PeopleCode, SQL, and XSLT with delivered changes. Automating lifecycle processes eliminates the need to spend time running processes manually, keeps the tasks that need to run up to date, and it minimizes the possibility of user error. The Update Scheduler tile takes you to the Manage Jobs page, where you can view the existing jobs and create new ones. You can apply different actions to an existing job. To create a new job, click the Define Job button. A job can be a single process or multiple processes. On the Define Job page, select the processes to include in a job. To include a process, set the toggle switch on the right to Yes. The first job you'll want to keep is your PUM environment always patched. Whenever applications deliver a PRP, the patch is automatically downloaded to your site and applied to your current PUM image. Without any user interaction, your PUM image will always be ready for you to apply the latest application patch. Start by entering a job name, set the job type as scheduled, set the start run date, and make the recurrence a time period you're comfortable with. In this example, we'll use PC_weekly. The two processes you want to select are Download PRPs from MOS and Apply PRPs to PUM Source. Once this job is set up, your PUM image will always be current with application patches. Before running this job, make sure your update settings are up to date on the Update Manager homepage. You can also automate defining a change package, creating the change package, and running the source side apply of the change package. Jobs can be set up to run these steps individually or in combinations. The Define Change Package step lets you create change package definitions based on the standard delivered searches or custom saved searches. Options such as All Updates, True Requisites, Tax Updates, or High Priority Bugs define the selection criteria and what will ultimately be in the change package definition. Once a change package has been defined, the Create Package step creates the package definition. Next, the Apply Change Package Source Side Only steps run the source apply. The PeopleSoft automated updates help you streamline your lifecycle processes and lower the time you spend maintaining PeopleSoft applications. Next, let's see how the automated merge feature simplifies merging your customizations with changes to PeopleCode, SQL, and XSLT. The Automated Merge is an exciting feature offered with the latest PUM images and PeopleTools version. Every update cycle, time is spent merging changes to PeopleCode, XSLT, and SQL. Performed manually, it could be time-consuming and subject to unnecessary user errors. Now, based on rules you establish, you can automatically merge those changes. When combined with event mapping to isolate PeopleCode customizations, this can really simplify your updates. Use Change Assistant to configure the Automated Merge. First, enable Object Merge. This ensures that all the required data is copied from the target environment into the PUM image so the automated merge can run. Second, enable and populate the customization repository. Automatic merge only happens on objects that are in the customization repository. The customization repository lists all the PeopleTools objects that have been changed by your organization and are stored in the PUM images. There are two primary benefits to having a populated customization repository. First, you can cross-reference PeopleTools objects with your customizations to see the number of conflicts you'll have during your lifecycle apply. This can be done upfront in the PUM image, rather than waiting for the compare report displayed later in the process. The second is to identify the objects that can be automatically merged. You may not want the automated merge to run on all PeopleCode, SQL, and XSLT. The customization repository enables you to determine which should be merged automatically, which you'll merge manually, and which should be skipped. The initial population of the customization repository can be done several ways, depending on how you manage and store your existing customizations. The easiest and most efficient way to populate your customization repository is by loading the data in bulk from the target environment in Change Assistant. There are three ways to do this. choose the option that works best for you. You can load project files, database files, or a combination of the two. Simply select the appropriate action and identify the file to load. If you don't have project files or database files, you can select the third option to create a new database project. It includes all customized PeopleTools objects based on the value of the operator ID. If you populate the customization repository by file, each unique file is a customization repository group, and if you load the repository from a database project, all customizations are in a single group. Once the customization repository is populated, you can modify or add new groups to make it easier and more intuitive to use. Setting up the customization repository is something you only have to do once. Once populated, it's migrated from one PUM image to the next using the PUM data migration feature in Change Assistant. To migrate the data, select the customization repository option in the Export and Import section of the migration. The export and import are done in two different steps, so the previous PUM image and the current PUM image do not have to run at the same time. Now, with the customization repository in place, you can make any manual changes you'd like. Structuring the customizations into groups can give you more precise control over your change package definition and merge processes. On the Update Manager homepage, select the Customization Repository tile to open the customization repository. In order to merge the objects, go to the Manage Customizations for each group. Make sure the customization group is active and should be included in the change package. Click the Run Customization Calculation button to run the customization calculation. The Three-Way Merge Enabled field indicates that the three-way merge is enabled for the objects in the repository. Change Assistant automatically merges changes based on the apply rules that you have set. When the compare report is displayed, your customizations will not show up as changes. The only changes you'll see are changes delivered in the PUM images that have not been applied to your environment. Accepting the changes will keep your customizations intact. This PUM automatic update process is available for all PeopleSoft images. It allows you to optionally merge your PeopleCode, SQL, and XSLT changes so you don't have to reapply them every time there's a delivered conflict. Automating lifecycle processes with these two features enhances the customer experience. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.